Hi, my name is John Holsey here. I'm the bar manager at Bourbon & Branch. Today we're going to make you a gin cocktail, a farmer's gin. It's called the Chieftain's Daughter. Use an ounce and a half of farmer's gin. Three-quarter ounce lemon juice. Half an ounce of chamomile syrup. Three-quarter ounce of Lillet. 8 dashes of lemongrass tincture. I'm gonna add a half ounce of tonic. Put a dried lemon oil on top.